made all of us to live together as brothers, that somehow every man must respect the dignity and worth of human personality, and ultimately a man must be judged not on the basis of the color of his skin, but the content of his character. Somewhere we must discover the world over that we must learn to live together as brothers, or we will all perish together as fools.